Very easily. Yosef had already been badly beaten, mostly by his Uncle Yak. I don't know why, but Yak Proboy is one scared man. Here's what we know now. Yak is definitely in control of the business. He organized the heist of the warhead. When Yosef was kidnapped, the warhead was still in Yak's possession. It had not been delivered.
Yes. Another success for David Jones, IGI.
Yes. All on your own. Well done. We'll cope with it.